morning. This is John with a Pine Tree. Hey, we are out here at the construction of the new bypass right off Rolleri Bypass, and just wanted to show you some stuff. This is pretty cool. They've been working on this for just a few days, and the amount of stuff that they've gotten done is pretty amazing. And we were talking to one of the men that works for Tykert, and he says they may have the base roughed out in here within the next few weeks. They still have 4 bridges to build, but he was saying since with the concurrent, well, we'll turn around and talk while we while we run it. Now, what we're showing right here is the cut that they're doing back towards Angel's Camp from the Rolleri Bypass. They are working like mad on that. They still have to drop that down about another 30 feet and bring the fill into the gap there. And we also said that Rolleri Bypass, the base of it, will drop down about 4 feet from its current position as the road dissects Rolleri Bypass. Now, if you see, back here towards Highway 4, the base is done, the road base, the cut is down to where it looks really good. I mean, it looks like out there, as they're exiting out towards Highway 4 now, it looks like the road base itself is down to what may be its ultimate level. And he was also saying that in the current economic climate, this whole crew is all aces. In fact, they've got their best guys on this job. And some of them are even local. One of the guys, he said, lives in Angel's Camp. Some more from Valley Springs. So even though the company is coming up from Stockton, it is a somewhat of a local feel, or as local as you can get for a big construction job like this crew. So anyway, that's it. And I guess the amazing thing is everything goes well, and it may not. Obviously, there's things that come into play. They may actually get some asphalt on that this year. Pretty cool. All right. Thanks a lot.